Test. this is me being bit crushed. That is kind of cool. Maybe I should keep it on this effect. Whee! Bit crush! Bit crush! Bit crush, and...
Back to no bit crush. Alright. I'm gonna, drag that snare I just made into this kit. Actually, that's kind of cool too. Sometimes it's fun to just make random sounds with your voice and then turn them into drum stuff. Right, so let's see. Perfect. Let's bit crush it a bit. Crush. Kind of cool. I just love this bit crush sound when I'm talking. It's kind of cool. Thank you. la 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 la. I'm singing in the rain. All right, let's throw that in here. Little snarey, so I'm gonna shorten it a bit. Not work the way I wanted it to. A region cannot be put into itself. I didn't mean to. Making everything an E flat minor in this game, just to kind of keep everything uniform so the sounds fit. So I'm gonna change the key.
Thank you.
not bring up that analyzer when I'm streaming. It, like, kills the CPU for some reason. Be right back, gonna pee.
I'm back.
All right, let's see here. I want to keep this kind of simple, since it's the theme. Add a sub bass just to really give it that pump. Yeah. All right, and then I need to sidechain that to. I did that in the wrong one, no wonder. Ah! thing I noticed about the Hotline Miami music and a lot of the things like that is
it does, it has a lot of repetition, but it doesn't get boring because of the
repetitions always stay interesting. I always find myself trying to get away from too much repetition by just forcing lots of changes, but sometimes it gets too hectic, so I'm trying to figure out how to make this work, because I have this urge to be like, keep adding, but then, I don't know, I kind of like the simplicity of this. So now maybe I should think about how to kind of make this sound cool while keeping it repetitive. It also doesn't have to be that long, because most people won't be on the theme, like the title page, for that long.
worth getting that timing all right. Just got a bloody nose. That hasn't happened to me in years. Hold on. I guess the beat was too good, made my nose freak out, but now I'm really cool because I have a giant piece of toilet paper sticking out of my nose. That's actually all I need. It's gonna be really kind of repetitive, but I kind of want that in the title screen. Drinking my soda, and while I do that, the toilet paper in my nose is getting wet because it's hitting it.
That's how totally cool I am.
I gotta make sure this thing echoes at the beginning, so when it loops, it has that good echo. So I'm gonna drag this here. Cut it. That at the beginning.
to turn off that stuff first. Concern is that sounds pretty stupid at the beginning. Might just have to deal with it not looping with an echo. Yeah, that's fine. Alright. So, after all that, never mind. Doing my little quick and dirty mastering. Happy with that. All right, there is one other song that I need to work on. Trying to decide if I should work on this song to make it better or just get rid of it and start something new because I don't really love it. Alright, be right back. Gotta pee again. Alright, while I was peeing, I saw this, I watched one of my friend's vines, and it's
It's Necessary That You All See It. It's by a guy named George Huffnagel. Awesome sound designer. Awesome guy. And, you know, I'm thinking Fruit Snack. I wonder what that is. This is. Alright, hold on. I'm going to unmute it when it's ready. Oh, I can't hear it, but maybe you guys can. Sorry if you couldn't hear that, I don't know. Alright. Originally made this song at like 120 BPM. I'm trying to speed it up to make it more intense, but I think it kind of messed it up. Also really don't like that. Just doesn't fit.
play.
Was a lot of the delay was messing me up with the rhythm, so I'm gonna have to change the rhythm. Sorry, can't think and talk.
Bye.
This is really weird. It's showing the wrong thing. There we go. I'm going to get that snare I did in the other song because I really liked it. We'll be right back. Esther.
Thank you.
done something with the keyboard.
There we go.
Thank you.
Now I'm finally liking this song. It took me a while. Alright, that is it, guys. Thanks so much for watching. Got a lot done today, and having you guys watch was, you know, helping me stay focused, stay inspired. So, thank you.